Hearing is our most important sense. People are not always aware of that. It's a sense of survival. It's how we best understand threats. People often think that vision's the most important, but it doesn't work in the dark and it doesn't work around corners. And music was created by humans. Understanding that has been tremendously important to be sure that we can capture the parts of the sound that are really important to the human. Part of the journey has been to blend engineering and understanding and the neuroscience together in a thing that makes total sense.
I remember the very early days when we used to go to the Consumer Electronics Show in Chicago, where we didn't have any money for fancy hotel rooms, and then we used to get sticky donut breakfast, and then we used to go up to this tiny little bedroom and wait for somebody to turn up to take an interest in what we were doing. Gradually they turned up. And they turned up because they knew that when they were listening to a Meridian system, they were listening to something special.
There I was at Hi-Fi News magazine in 1976. I first met Bob at the trade show. I was taken aback both by the industrial design, by the sheer beauty of the products, but also by the sound quality.
Well, Meridian was a pioneer from the early days. They introduced the first audiophile CD player, the MCD, in 1983. Here was this little British company. They saw the introduction of the compact disc. They looked at the CD player and said, hey, this can be a lot better.
Considering its quality and size, the compact disc most certainly will become a part of our everyday lives in the future.
He thinks in a way that the rest of us would kind of only dream of.
He's 100% engineering and 0% marketing hype, and he's always pushing forward for the next big idea.
Most companies will build on what they've done before. Bob and his team always go back to first principles. What does a loudspeaker need to do?
For us, the important thing is to make speakers that reproduce the sound of the original performance.
This is DVD.
When the DVD format was being discussed, Bob was concerned audio might be an afterthought, so he created some specific proposals and got himself a seat at the table of the DVD working group. They adopted the proposals and used Meridian lossless packing as the standard on DVD audio.
Being elected, winning that competition was a very, very big moment because we knew that we'd done something very significant.
The way he changes our business every day is because he makes the really hard stuff very easy to understand, and he draws people in. I would describe him as a tremendous translator.
He just introduced the Meridian M2 loudspeaker. It gave really superbly accurate imaging. And Bob said, well, you know, we designed it to be the same width as a human head. And that one sentence made me think about all the things I didn't know about loudspeaker dispersion and radiation patterns. One sentence, immense depths to think about.
The things that really excited me the most and the things I was most proud of were the things that moved the industry forward.
I never realized when I set up business with Bob that the guy's a genius. His lifetime's work was to be the improvement in the quality of what people are listening to when they're listening to an audio system.
When he's sitting with artists and producers, they become discoverers again. They become excited again. They find things that they haven't heard before. It's wonderful to watch him help other people become better listeners.
He's far more than just a company founder. He's a technology pioneer and conceptual thinker of the highest order. And I think 100 years from now, when future generations look back on who the most significant individuals were in the history of recorded music, I think Bob Stuart's name will figure prominently.
It's a difficult word to use, legacy, when he's still so active.
MQA is a revolutionary new British technology that aims to bring us right back to the sound of the studio.
It's that engineering elegance that Bob has typified in what I observed of his career.
Bob's work has had a big impact on CEDIA because Meridian Audio has always been at the forefront of integrating picture, sound, and multi-channel music all in one system.
Audio engineers and designers, I'd like to say that it's really important to stick to your guns and stick to your values. That's what we've tried to do, and it seems to have worked for us. I think it is important to not compromise. The CEDIA does appreciate very much being given this award. It's a great honor. Thank you for listening.